I pulled a tooth the size of a shot glass out of the wrecked hull of a boat out there, and it was the tooth of a great white.
It was Ben Gardner's boat. It was all chewed up. I helped tow it in. You should have seen him.
Where is that tooth? Did you see it, Broden?
No, I didn't see it. He dropped it.
I had an accident. Way in.
And what did you say the name of this shark is?
It's a carcharodon and carcharias. It's a great white.
But you don't have the tooth. Look, we depend on the summer people here for our very lives.
You are not going
and
to have a summer
those
unless
beaches,
you deal with this
finished.
Problem. We're not only going to have to close the beach, we're going to have to hire somebody to kill the shark. I mean, we're going to have to tell the Coast Guard.
Mr. Vaughn, you have to contact the shark
we're
research
We're going to have to put extra deputies on because
you have to ruin this entire harbor.
We've got to spend
money to
save
the
yacht.
One of you are familiar with our problems.
I think that I am familiar with the fact that you are going to ignore this particular problem until it swims up and bites you on the Now, wait a second. There are two ways to deal with this problem.
Hey,
you're either going to kill this animal, or you're going to cut off its food supply.
Larry, we have to close the beaches.